know that there's got to be a part of you inside there that can understand me. Maybe Rupert can help you remember. Remember Rupert? He's your best friend with whom you seem to have a very sexual past. Yes, it's working. It's Rupert. Nice Rupert. Stewie loves Rupert. No, Stewie.
Ryan, is Stewie in there?
No, Stewie.
His preschool teacher said he took home the Flat family this weekend and she needs it back. Open the door.
No. I'll find it. No, Stewie.
Hi, Ryan. I got a trampoline.
No, Stewie.
Fat guys go. Ha. I don't know how to stop.
Let's go in. Let's do it.
No, Stewie.
You can fight forever.
Everything is fine. Just nobody come in or look in. Stewie was right. I am an idiot. I wish I could go back to before this whole thing happened and tell him he's right. Wait, I can go back. Stewie's time machine. Oh, there he is. Wish me luck, Flat Stanley.
Or you could just call me Stanley, not make fun of my body.
What did you do? A lot. You can't go in this machine, Stewie. Removing those parts of your DNA doesn't make you smarter. It just turns you into a regular baby.
That's impossible. My science is correct.
I know, but I may not have been telling you the truth about Chris being a smart baby. But he solved a Rubik's Cube. I saw the video. I played it in reverse. He wasn't solving one, he was eating one. You're not going to grow up to be dumb. You're going to grow up to be smart. Who's way smarter than me.
So you're saying that somehow all my smooshed together crappy Griffin DNA is actually what makes me smart?
Yeah, I think so. That's very possible.
Yeah, I guess there's only one thing left to do.
What's that?
By traveling back here, you've created a new timeline. For everything to revert back to normal, you have to drown your past self in the toilet.
Hey, Stewie.
Wait, no, sorry, I had it backwards.
What?
You're supposed to be proud of your future self. You came back, you're the new timeline.
Oh, come on!
Hey, I said I'm smart, I'm not perfect.
Do it.
Yeah, yes.